This is the Geekhom, G-E-E-K-H-O-M. I've had this for about 2 weeks, haven't used it at all. So we're going to go ahead and open it up. I haven't used it on the grill, but I did open it just to make sure it fits my hand. I got big hands, large, extra large hands. So that's the product right there. G-E-E-K-H-O-M. Like I said, the link will be down below. It says on the back here, FDA approved and BPA free, waterproof and non-slip, long sleeve protection, has a hanging loop. So if you got a hook. Heat resistance to 446 degrees Fahrenheit, that's 230 degrees Celsius. And one of the other reasons I bought it compared to the other ones, it has a cotton liner. So I don't know if that's good or bad. Maybe it should have been tan or something, because it's probably going to get dirty. This is easy to clean and dishwasher safe. That's dishwasher. I would think you'd put this in the washing machine. Now, when I was shopping, there was one that was orange. Looked like it was really popular. I was 50-50 on it. It didn't have a liner. This one has a liner. So it fits me. Like I said, you can see it's loose here. It's a little tight here. I'm going to see if it cracks or, usually it's, if it's going to crack, it's going to crack at the seams. So it's a little tight at the knuckles, but I got big hands. And that's what it looks like, the logo there. Goes all the way down to here. Like I said, the specs will be all in the description below. So I bought this just to handle, ribs. Or the, if you saw one of my other previous videos, I have a iron griddle. So I can just reach in there, pull it out. So I'm not the biggest fan of silicone. I have the little silicone squares where you just use it to pick stuff up, and I've actually had it slip and actually burn me really good. And so that was another reason I picked the liner. It gives some kind of friction. It's not, the silicone is not gonna, if your hands are sweaty or oily, it's not gonna slip. So it is, like I said, it feels kind of weird right around here. You can see where it's a little tight. Everything else is loose. One thing I forgot to mention was when I was looking on Amazon for gloves like this, it had good ratings, a lot of ratings. So I don't know what happened. If they ran out, maybe they revamped this. This is a new model, but I just happened to click on this after like a dozen other, I checked a dozen other ones. I clicked on this one. This one said to be released, pre-order now. It will be released. I think I ordered it the day it was to be released. I don't know if this is a new model or if they just ran out. They redone stuff on it. I don't know, because I never bought the previous one, but you can see the liner. So I just wanted to throw that in a video. This might be an updated version. We'll find out. We're gonna go ahead and close it up, put it on high, get it nice and hot. I think this is made by Weber. This is a handy little tool. It's like $5-6. Hot. I thought I could do it with just one glove on. It was at 430 degrees. As you can see, I can, even though it's hot, without this gloves on, it was hot as a son of a gun. This Leno up close, there's texture. It's texture, so stuff don't slip out of your hand. It's texturized, so it has a grip to it, so if you grab something, it doesn't slip out of your hand and burn yourself. The little hearts on it, that's what that is, little hearts. Looking good. I'm in a hurry to cook and eat. Been doing yard work. That's nice and clean. I'm gonna go ahead and close this up, get this back up to temperature, and then we're gonna go ahead and test it. I'm gonna grab that grill grate. Gloves are rated for 446 degrees. We are at 448. Go ahead and get in position here. I'm gonna pull that grill grate out, see if I get burned, see if I recommend this gloves to you or not. Woo, it's hot.
holding it. I'm gonna hold it in front of the camera. Okay, now I feel it. I definitely felt it. I'm not gonna lie to you. I had to put it back. So I don't know if anybody, would be grabbing the grill grate like that. But that was, says it's rated to 446. Go ahead and put it back in. So yes, I was able to handle it, but I could feel the heat coming through. Like I said, I don't know a lot of people that will be doing that. You know, they usually let it cool down before they'll handle the grill grate. This is what we're gonna use it for. It's a little stiff right now because it's brand new. Maybe it'll loosen up, I don't know. I really want to see how this is going to work with my cast iron griddle. I don't recommend grabbing bare hot metal with it. I was able to hold it for about 4 or 5 seconds before I put it down, and I didn't burn myself. I used this hand. This is where I felt the heat coming in. That's just dirt from the when I was cleaning the grill. But anyways, let's go ahead and pull the chicken out. If you find this video interesting, please give it a like. Check out the rest of my channel. Give it a follow. I'd appreciate it. But this is what this is really meant for. It's just grabbing your food if you need to turn it around. But my chicken is done. This is what this is made for. See, I'm touching the metal. I'm not burning myself. I can grab whatever food I'm cooking, and it's not burning my hand. So I do recommend it. Just don't grab a really hot metal and just try and hold it in your hand. I don't recommend anybody doing that. That's it, folks. I'm going to go in and eat. But right now, I'm going to go in and just wash this down with soapy water. All right, folks. If you like this video, give it a like. Check out the rest of my channel. If you find it interesting, I'd appreciate a sub. You guys have a good day. Bye-bye.